welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. On a crucial intervention inside the box. And here's Torres. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Torres with it. Oh, he's given the ball away. Superb defensive. Can they nudge in front? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. And take it away. No, high quality defending. High pressing at its best. Well, let's see about the cross. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Salah now. So a throw in here. Good work to regain possession. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Real chance! That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Now, sending it in. It didn't happen for them. Has a go. Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted. And just what they deserve.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So 2-0 now. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Now, let's see what they can do here. And Torres on the ball, and the keeper able to hold on to it. And a fine tackle. And you don't want to lose possession there. Takes the shot. Terrific block. Who's going to get on the end of it? And denied by the crossbar.
Yeah, he does really well to get to the ball first, but he just couldn't keep it down. But it was close.
nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And cleared away. That's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Jaramillo. It did look on for them, but not to be. Useful looking ball.
Well, just
they had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day, Stuart. What have you made of what you've seen?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
No nonsense clearance. Playing it in. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Ramos now. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Jaramillo. That is that for the first.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
It needs an accurate cross. And the keeper taking it cleanly. And he read it well, intercepting it. It looks promising. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Class defending, and across the touchline, so a throw in here, and just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw in. And De Jong on the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Simple save, really.
and breaking at pace with menace. Good looking ball. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. He's given it straight to the opposition. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. It was a difficult pass to make. Could it hit his target? They're making high pressing work for them here. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And very deftly cut out. Creative look about this. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And Zimmermann now. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. And deciding to go short with this one. Delivered into the area here. Not messing around with that clearance. High quality defending. On to De Jong. On the offensive. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. A quarter of an hour remaining here. One. Poor pass. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Throw-ins given. Salah. Tremendous challenge. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Over it comes. Can they convert? And still danger here. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Losing possession here. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And a tidy tackle. A deft clearance. Caramillo. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Has eyes for goal. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it. And now it is final. 3 points.